Tonight, reporter Jenna Caleri shows us how one woman is, with the help of local businesses, hoping to feed an army of truck drivers.
David Howard has been driving trucks since 1987, but with the COVID-19 outbreak, life on the road is changing.
You got to go in and get your call for your food and just roll out.
Drive-thrus aren't accessible and shelves at gas stations are sometimes bare. He's thankful for places on his route like Jim's Truck Plaza.
You're on electronic log, so when your 11 hours of driving are done, you got to have a place to park.
But options are limited, with rest areas across the country starting to close, leaving drivers without a place to rest and eat. Well, that could soon change.
I saw a need and was just troubled that these guys can't even find a meal on the road.
That's why Leanne Reinhardt has created Meals for Truckers. She's asking restaurants to donate a few meals that will later be delivered to drivers at rest stops.
These guys are the unsung heroes right now. Moving food along the pathways is a vital, vital thing.
Despite their own struggles, businesses like Chefs on the Go have already jumped on board.
It's the good neighbor thing. It really is. We're known for going through adversity, and we always come out on top. Why not help somebody else?
It's a way to let drivers know the city of Buffalo is here for them, and that together, we're Buffalo strong.
They are so important, and we realize how important they are. We need to serve them. We need to let them know how much that they are appreciated.
The hope is more restaurants will get involved so they can begin paying it forward. To guys like David, who upon hearing the news, couldn't be more grateful.
When somebody does something like that, it makes a truck driver feel good, and then he's appreciated. Too bad there ain't more people out here like that.
In Cheektowaga, Jenna Caleri, 7 Eyewitness News.